In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to restore an HTC EVO Shift 4G smartphone to factory settings. Okay. Go to settings. SD and phone storage. Factory data reset. Reset phone. Erase everything. Okay, so there you go. It has been restored to factory settings. I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for the channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up the video. And thank you for tuning in.